We have a great variety of children coming from wonderful countries in Africa, Ethiopia, Nigeria, the DRC. And also we have children here over the years who have come from Russia, the United States. So we're actually quite a melting pot.
To have children from other countries is good experience because they can tell you more about their country and you can also teach them more about your country.
It's better to have different country, mixed school, because you get to know what language they talk, what they do, how they play and where they go. The reason why we like different kinds of countries because you get to have different kinds of food than to just eat. Like in America, maybe they just eat pizza, burger every day, yummy food like that. But they don't even get to taste biryani, pap,
rice,
spaghetti, cockroaches.
No, they won't taste cockroaches.
Yeah.
How are you? Is Amakuru.
Amakuru.
Maswerase means how was your day?
Maswerase. Oh.
Maswerase.
Like.
There are some people when they're angry at a person that's not in another country, and they intend to discriminate them. Like to call them names. I believe that it doesn't matter where you come from as long as like you're a good person.
We do get on really well with the people who come from other countries in our classes. Hindu people, Zimbabwean, some of them come from Congo and a lot of other places.
It just feels like I'm just another South African. I don't really feel like that I'm from a different country at all.
All of us are human beings, so it doesn't matter to me because God made us as one.
Overseas countries call us the Rainbow Nation. We should love each other as well as we love our people from our countries.
Just respect them, because like if you cut them and cut yourself, you're still gonna bleed red. They're just the same as you, just different cultures and different backgrounds.